so wonderful that you guys brought something unique. But I'm going to ask you all starting with some critiques that I hope will be helpful, okay? Since I'm Jewish, I'm going to read from the right. First of all, all I want to say about you is thank you for choosing a goddamn color for your outfit today. It should be generally known that a great thing can do is always choose a color, because ladies will show up in black if it's the last thing they do. Ottoman tourists in black is a non-choice when it comes to clothing, of course. So thank you for choosing a color. That is my critique for you. Thank you, my darling, so much. My next beautiful woman, thank you for using a prop and getting into the idea. You are doing so wonderful. I'm going to give you only one critique because you're doing so great. You are so close to crazy. I want you to go there. Just completely fucking arrive, okay? Push it even fucking bigger. And that's not, I'm saying that not just for you, but for everybody and for even myself. We can always go farther. I want you to push that extra distance. Thank you so much. My next darling, thank you so much for using an outfit that goes with what you're doing. Your outfit has to do with your performance. And for you, you do not have to go any farther. You are fucking crazy, okay?
If only you do.
Stay where you are. I get the vibe off you. I feel like you might be related. I don't know what the hell is wrong. Whenever you're off, keep not taking it, because it's working well for you. My next darling, you are in all black. However, you do have the body, darling. Look at this beautiful body. She has constructed. Everybody is beautiful, but especially when corseted. You are doing a great job there. I'll give you the same thing that I gave other people. Go ahead, go crazy. I see in your eyes that you're like, now I'm going to do this. And I want you to be surprised by what you do next. Okay? Just be like, what am I doing? Okay? Thank you so much. Madame, hello, gorgeous, Miss Patsuit. You're really good, so I have to reach for a critique for you, okay?
Yes, yeah.
I have to really reach for you. First of all, lose some weight, okay? It's my... At a certain point, it becomes a health problem, and I'm just concerned. You look fantastic, and you dance fantastic, and you're in a city where dancing is the thing to do. So the only thing I can try to reach for, if I try, is I want right here in the eyes. You can dance naturally, so don't even think about dancing anymore. Give that audience the moment with you where you're like, in the eyes with them, and like, hello, this dollar, sir, let me touch your arm. That will push you out from all the other girls that can dance. You are fantastic. Get out of my place. I don't like it. You're prettier than me. All right. And hello, madame. You are gorgeous. You are all in black. However, no. You have that thing, you know, that presence that, like, you are comfortable on the stage. You are very good at faking it. So the only thing that I would say to you is what I said to everyone else. Since you're so close, just go ahead and let go a little bit and feel free to do what you're already naturally doing, which is just being like, this is a joke, but I'm also good at it, so keep doing that. So those are my critiques, everybody. Thank you so much. Y'all, make some noise for our top six.
So audience, it is up to you to decide who the winner is. It is crowd applause. Crowd applause, so I'm gonna make my way to the stage, so I won't be swayed by the judges. I'm not gonna touch my police officer, because the last time I did that, I went to jail.